Hello everyone, welcome to online class of Modi Public School. Today we are going to discuss part 2 of chapter number 14, Geometry. In our previous video, we had discussed about point, lines, line, line segment or ray, types of line, intersecting lines, parallel lines and perpendicular lines. Today, we are going to discuss construction of line segment using ruler and about angles. You all have seen this instrument, okay? You call it as a scale. It is also known as a ruler, okay? We use this ruler to draw line segments. We all know that line segment is having a fixed length, okay? So, by using this ruler, we can draw line segments, okay? And this lines, this ruler is having here, it is in centimeters and the total length is of 15 centimeter. This is of 15 centimeter scale, okay? And we can use it to draw the line segments in centimeters. And here the small partitions, these small partitions are millimeters, okay? Here page number 109 it is, okay? And the question number 4 is, draw line segments of the following lengths. The length is 3.5 centimeter. Okay, so here we will take our ruler. Here you can see this is 0. Okay, so we will first mark our point over here. Okay, now we will place this 0 at this point. Okay, and then we will take 3. We will, here it is 3. This is 3 centimeter. So, hum yahan tak pehle isko draw karenge 3. Now after it is 3.5, which means 3 centimeters 5 millimeters. So hume yahan pe jo small columns hai which are of millimeters, so we will take it 1 2 3 4 5. So our line segment will move on till here, so it is 3.5. We'll mark a point over here because line segment is having two fixed points. I'll label this point as A and this point as B, and the length is 3.5 centimeter. This is how you're gonna draw the line segments. It is C part of your book and the length which is given to us is 2.9 centimeter. Again, we will first mark a point over here. We will place this 0 at this point. Okay, now 2. Where is 2? 2 is here. Okay, 2 centimeter. So we'll take it up to 2. Now here it is 2.9. It is not 2 only, it is 2.9. So 2 ke baad ye jo small lines yahan pe given hai, humne 9 tak count karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It is here. So we'll mark over here. So this is 2.9. We will put the point over here, label it as X and this as Y, and the length is 2.9 centimeter. So this is how you gonna draw line segments. Let us now discuss about angle. What angles are? When two rays start from one point, they form an angle. Here you can see this is the common point over here, and this ray is starting from this point and this ray is also starting from this point, so they are forming an angle over here. This is called as angle. Okay, let us now discuss about types of angle. The first type of angle is acute angle. Okay, all the angles which are less than 90 degree, they are called as acute angle. Now here you must be getting confused what degree is, what 90 is. Here, like we measure different objects using different units, like length we use, we measure in meters, centimeters, weights we measure in grams, kilograms. Similarly, we measure angle in degrees. Okay, तो जो भी angle ऐसा होगा जो 90 degree से कम है, they are known as acute angle. और ये आपको when I will show you with the help of the instrument which we use to measure angle, which we use to draw angles, it will be more clear to you. Okay, so an acute angle measures between 0 to 90 degree. Here, all these angles are acute angles because these three angles are less than 90 degree. The next type of angle is right angle. A right angle measures exactly 90 degree. The measure of a right angle is exact 90 degree. Whenever you will observe a right angle anywhere, you will find this L shape. Okay, हमेशा वहाँ पे क्या बन जाती है? L shape बन जाती है. So it is a right angle. और right angle को represent करने का ये way है. This is the way we represent a right angle. Okay. The next type of angle is obtuse angle. An obtuse angle measures between 90 degree to 180 degree. It means it will be greater than 90 degree, but it will be less than 180 degree. See here, an acute angle is greater than 0 degree, but it is less than 90 degree. When we talk about a right angle is measures exact 90 degree, okay? When we talk about an obtuse angle, it will be greater than 90 degree, but it will be less than 180 degree. So here you can see these obtuse angles over here. Okay, obtuse. These are the figures of obtuse angles. The next type of angle is straight angle. Here, a straight angle measures exactly 180 degree. Okay, and here, whenever a straight angle is formed, a straight line is formed. Okay, जहाँ भी आपको straight line दिख रही है, it means it is having a straight angle. Means its angle is equal to 180 degree. The next type of angle is reflex angle. A reflex angle measures between 180 degree to 360 degree. A reflex angle is greater than 180 degree, but it is less than 360 degree. Okay, so here you can see this example. It's a figure. Okay, it's a figure of a reflex angle. Okay, other than this, we are having two more types of angles. If an angle is 0 degree, means there is no angle, okay, 0 degree overlap or erase, then they are called as 0 angle. And if the angle means, if this second ray, it takes one complete revolution, takes one full round, then it forms 360 degree angle, it means it's a complete angle. So that's all for today's class. Thank you so much.